So now I'll prepare my whatever provision I have. I have tanya from my garden, green fig from my garden, and I'll add some English potato. And after that, I will need flour and make some corn dumpling. Hello, my name is Clyde. Welcome to the Hills of Farming, and today I would like to invite you all into my kitchen. Okay, good morning, everyone, all my friends out there. Uncle Clyde again in the kitchen. And my menu today, I'm making soup, traditional soup. As you have here, split peas here, chicken foot, smoked bone, pigtail. So I will go and set up my pot now and make sure it get boiling, start going. Now I'll add all my different things to the pot. I'll start with the split peas first. Now it has some peas, sometimes they harden, especially the split peas. So I put this to soak from overnight. So you see how it swelled up this morning, which it'll be a little easier to soften. One. Now I'll add the chicken foot. Smoke bone, the pigtail, which I had give two boiling from last night to take out some salt, because otherwise the food will come up too salty. So I'll add the pigtail now. Now I'll add a little seasoning. As I say, homemade seasoning, everything from my garden. Everything, Spanish thyme, fine thyme, broadleaf, chive, pimento, celery, shadow benny, ginger, everything here. So when I put this in my food, I'm good to go. This have to boil up on its own here until the peas burst, everything soften up. And then I'll add the provision. This will take about an hour, 1 hour, and everything will soften up. So now I'll cover it up and let it boil until it's ready for provision. Love and else. So now I'll prepare my whatever provision I have tanya from my garden, green fig from my garden, and I'll just add some English potato, and after that I will need flour and make some corn dumpling. So right now I'll fill my provision and get ready to put in the pot when the peas burst. Every year, when dry season time, I plant all my provision. Cassava, tanya, couscous. I plant fresh fig, plantain, whatever. So I always have food. Fresh from the ground to the pot. Okay. Okay, so now I will check the pot and see what's going on here. See if my peas bust out. Oh yeah, everything good to go now. See? Picking up the color. Pigtail everything soft, chicken foot everything soft. So what I'm going to do now is add the provolone and my other ingredients. Okay, now I'll add a little bit of feba grass. I don't ever cook it all feba grass. Must have that. A few grains of cloves from here. Not too much because it's something that's very strong. Just a few grains. And now for the bay leaf. Most important is the bay leaf. Look, I'm getting the bay leaf this way. So now I normally crack up the bay leaf as usual, so you get the real flavor from it. Always split up your bay leaf like this. Place them here. Make sure everything goes down underneath. Okay, and that's about it. Yeah, a little bit boiled up now. So now I'm going to prepare a flour to make my dumpling. And then add it in one time. I'll need the flour for the dumpling, cornmeal dumpling, as I say. I have it here. The flour. Not too much because you don't want it to come up too hard. A little bit of salt. And now I'll knead it up. Mix up everything. Not too soft, not too hard. So now you see. I'll give it a little 2 minutes rest and then cut it up like in 3 pieces and roll it out and in the pot. So, all right, now I'll put the dumpling in the pot. As you could see, everything boiling up there. So you're ready to go. I'll just give it a little stirring, not too rough, because the dumplings are not put in it. Just for them to go like underneath. And leave it boil up. And now this will take about 15 to 20 minutes and everything in order. Okay, now I'll check and see how the soup going. Uncle Clyde soup in the kitchen. You see everything good to go. Everything cook up. So